Austin's in trouble, folks. The Big Show, Paul White.
Paul White is bigger than two Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The 7-foot, 500-pounder. And here comes the special guest referee doing a pretty good job out here.
What are you talking about? He's doing a good job. Mankind sucks as a referee. The Rock should be in there. We call it right down the middle.
Well, Mankind may be reffing your match Sunday, so you better get on his good side.
Oh, look at this. This is going to be beautiful.
Good.
The Big Show. Look at the strength of Paul White.
Good.
Oh, my God.
Oh, on his head.
And flat on the concrete floor. Austin dropped 8 feet onto a concrete floor.
Well, Paul White didn't throw him on his head, but The Rock will take that.
And look at the intensity of Mr. McMahon at ringside.
That's because he knows that the worst thing in the world would be for the Stone Cold Steve Austin to ever be champion again. The belt has to remain on The Rock.
You're damn right it does, and you're damn right that it will.
Yes.
So, Rock, is all this conspiracy business, this paranoia, are you through with that? Is Paul White on
your
side?
Do you not see the focus? Listen, they're chanting The Rock's name. Rocky, Rocky.
I think they're chanting Austin, Austin.
Slapping, Rock, slapping.
Look at this, M&M's crispy double feature, the strength of the Big Show, Paul White.
Well, good for Austin. He should have done it twice.
King, I bet you say that's inhuman.
What?
Paul White and Austin counter, and Paul White didn't even phase it. It didn't even phase the Big Show.
Good.
Wow. The ring post.
Good for you.
I think that phased Austin, don't you, Rock?
You're damn right it did. Look at this piece of trash right in front of us, Mankind.
Mr. McMahon's got a problem with Mankind here.
We've all got problems with Mankind.
Wait a minute, Mankind with a chair.
That's a chair, damn it! Hey.
Mankind using force to get the Big Show back in the ring. Doing his job as a referee.
Oh, my gosh.
Good, good. Leave a mark in his chest. Leave a mark.
Mankind is threatening Paul White with that chair, and Paul White is showing no fear whatsoever.
I'll tell you, Rock, this Sunday night on pay-per-view, WrestleMania, the greatest title match in history, you and Austin
for
the title.
You're damn right, The Rock and Austin this Sunday. The Rock will set records. The Rock will make history. You're damn right, The Rock, Austin, and to quote the phrase, no pun intended, it doesn't get any better than that. Listen, The Rock's fans chanting his name, Rocky, Rock. That's exactly what they're going to do in Philly.
Wait, how many of them is it, Rock?
Wait a minute, Big Show. Oh, he missed with the elbow.
Oh, my God.
Here's Austin now. The rattlesnake.
Come on. Get up, Paul White.
The rattlesnake doing it Texas style. Austin. Austin with the momentum now. Here's a reversal now by the Big Show.
Yes.
Austin in the ring.
Good. Squeeze the life out of that puny body. That Stone Cold jabroni.
Look how small Austin looks right now.
Don't bring it. No, don't
look at this bear hug by Paul White.
Don't ring it. Shut your mouth, Mankind. Squeeze him.
Austin Harriman.
Squeeze him.
The Big Show could break Austin's ribs, but Austin battles out. And here's the rattlesnake again.
Good, good, good.
Applying pressure to the small of the back.
If he breaks those ribs, they won't heal in 6 days. Squeeze him.
Right, they won't.
Squeeze him.
Squeeze him.
Even if he doesn't break those ribs, King, Austin may not be the same ever again.
Good.
Let alone in 6 days at Mania against The Rock.
Shut your mouth. The fans are chanting The Rock's name again.
Isn't it going to be a tainted victory if you defeated an Austin less than 100%?
Are you out of your ever-living mind, Michael Cole?
Of course
The Rock is going to pin his candy ass. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze the breath out of him.
Austin can't even get a breath of air, King. There's one.
Finally,
if it goes down, three towels.
Ring the bell, jabroni.
I don't think Austin can breathe. Wait a minute. Austin. Austin.
Damn
it. The rattlesnake strikes again. Right hand by Austin. Ducks underneath the right hand forearm. Another one. He's going to blow right down. Here's the cover now. There's one, two, and Paul White kicks out with authority.
Good. Good.
But King Stone Cold did what he had to do.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at this.
This is elite. He's cheating.
Mankind, you idiot.
He